Yo, what is up, guys? TheJDzero bringing you a recording of Call of Duty Black Ops 3. This is very interesting because I finally figured out how to get the damn capture of my Black Ops 3 onto my PC. Basically, apparently, there was a thing that you could do with the remote player thing, where you could basically take the remote player software. If you just type in the PS4 remote player thing, technically you could be able to download that onto your PC to capture the recording from your PC entirely. You just have to have your internet hooked up to your PS4 Pro. PS4 or PS4 Pro or PS3 or whatever, or and also have your PC connected to the internet as well. Once you have that, it's basically the same concept as set up as how to do the remote player thing. Same thing with the Vita and whatnot. So, knowing that, I finally figured out that you could just download that particular software onto your PC to be able to use it. And I was looking at it like, wait, how long ago had you guys had this? And I guess they didn't update, probably not too long ago, on the software to actually insert it for the PC. And everything, and I was just like mind blown the fact that that just happened. So you don't need to expand a capture card to record. I mean, a capture card for your PlayStation 4 to hook it up to your PC or whatever the case might be on that subject, you would have saved so much money because this is like really free to get to download the software and whatever. And so, sorry about this, guys. Basically, again, like I said, knowing the fact that you don't need to buy a capture card when you're recording on your PS4 because it's already set up to have capture recording. But if you want to capture record from your PC so you can have your face cam on there, definitely get the Bank iCam. Get that because that's pretty much what I use to record some of my stuff. As you notice, that's what I kind of use to record Pokemon or whatnot. I now use the OBS to record Pokemon because, again, like certain software like this does not work on OBS. It will work on this recorder because I can be set up my cam to record with this as well. So, again, it is what it is, but we're gonna give you a little bit of a Call of Duty Dominion gameplay, and it should be very interesting. I'm going to be rocking the Dingo, and see how many kills I get. But I did realize that, and it is so freaking confusing and so difficult to realize the fact that I had this the whole time. They had this the whole time. And no one mentioned that you could do that with the actual remote player. I keep saying remote player, what is it? The PS4 remote play. So basically you could do that with that.
Hardcore domination. Secure the objective. We lost the battle, but the war goes on. Bring your A-game.
I think there's a little bit of lag to it.
Half time.
Look at that. Look at the frame
Hardcore domination. Securing A. Enemy has Charlie. Alpha locked down. Secure the objective. Care package inbound. Multiple hostile UAVs spotted. Be advised, hostile counter UAVs are on. Enemy took B. Advised, hostile care package overhead. Be advised, hostile hater in your AO. Be advised, hostile ramps deploy ship in your AO. Hostile HCXD in your AO. Multiple hostile UAVs overhead. Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Losing Alpha. Hostile Wraith in your AO. Securing C. Hostile ramps deploy ship overhead. UAV inbound. Charlie locked down. Hostile hardened sentry in your AO. Be advised, sound waiting coming. Losing C. Alpha. Securing Bravo. We're being dominated. Go on the aggression. Bravo secure. Losing B. The round's nearly over. Try to redeem yourselves. Securing Alpha. Hostile hater detected.
Oh, great.
Securing Charlie.
Oh, no.
Alpha secure. Hostile hardened sentry in your AO.
Ooh, that's kind of sucks. I only got 6-15. Again, it's probably really just the fact that I'm trying to test out the recording setup on here. That's probably it.
Mission is a bolo. Get out of my sight.
Must be the best. Okay. Gotta like the rest.
Yeah. I guess recording on here is kind of a little bit difficult. Because you're gonna get that little test because you're pretty much having two things on and you're kind of, you know, basically record. I mean, it's taking up both sides of the internet. I'm surprised it hasn't dropped anything. Hold up. Let me click it. Let me click it. Ooh, you guys will need that. Just because of that, I'm gonna go ahead and run it out. Get that new town. We need that new town, buddy. Yeah, we're gonna run with the dango. We got it set up like this.
Drop the bitch!
Later on. Get our second gameplay so that once that's done, again, I'll probably bring more gameplay, and it probably will be a little bit better because I'm probably not going to do a lot of Call of Duty gameplay. I'll probably do 1v1s and the internet will probably work better for me to do 1v1s, so that might be a thing to do 1v1s with Call of Duty. Like I said, guys, if you want to do stuff like this, I highly recommend to not buy a capture card by doing it, because overall, I mean, it would be better, but I still feel like you can do a lot better without the capture card.
Hardcore domination.
And I didn't even need to buy the capture card. But again, it's still laggy a bit. That's the only problem.
Secure the objective. Enemy has Charlie. Hey, locked down.
When I wanted to pop out, yes, 8 for 8. We got 8 for 8. We did. We got 8 for 8. Oh my God! And then we are 9.
Be locked down.
Okay. Don't fuck me up. really coming to you when I'm trying to record it. That's crazy. Oh my gosh.
Like Bravo.
Come on. They're about to take me now. Can't have that. Can't have that.
Friendly ray inbound.
You guys gotta get that better accuracy button.
Execute that traitor now. Be advised. Hostile rolling thunder inbound. Losing Bravo. Friendly hater inbound.
Come on.
Target sentry deployed.
What? What?
Friendly care package incoming. Hostile race in your AO. Deployed.
No. Thank God. Please. Bye. No. No. Anything. Please. No. Don't. And I was so far to push right back up and I get kicked because I can't kill this. Darn it. Anyway. I don't know what to do, guys. I guess that'll be it. Again, I'll try to see if it's better without the recording. See if it's not lagging because of the recording. But comment, share, subscribe, like button if it's first day on sale. Bye.